I don't try to think about meddling too much or trying to beat record high score. I just try to say to myself, all right, this is what I'm gonna do. This is my routine for this competition. I wanna hit it the best I can and really focus on all the little details that I might be missing. I gotta stay in the moment. I can't get ahead of myself and I can't think too far back about what just happened on the pommel horse. I'm going to steel rings. I have to think about that. So when I'm up there, I just kind of try to be in the moment.